And the love and the hope in the hearts of all men.